E30 on his way. Damn relative. Yeah. Oh Lord. I got one.
probably sell smoke under the ground. Sunset.
Yeah. Yo. What's going on, gang? How you doing, buddy? Alright, for sure. This the one right here. This the crib. Alright, say that. Say that. I'm gonna leave you my right now. I got you, bro. Yo.
Yeah.
What's going on, my boy?
Trying to chill.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm Empire, bro. I'm the real estate agent, bro. I'm about to help you get your crib and shit. I'm about to get you ready.
Alright.
Just, if you could just do me a quick solid, just show me where you want, like, the main entrance. Show me where your front door is at right here, bro. Alright, good. You said what, brother? This is his first house, right? Yeah, this is first house. This first house is on the city, brother. We provide first houses for new residents for free, brother. Yep. So he'll get this first house for free, but if he wants any other houses after this, then that's when we'll, you know what I'm saying, we'll talk money type shit.
Alright, cool.
You said what, brother? If you don't mind, I'm about to do a quick walk around, you know what I'm saying? Take a look at what the premises is looking like, see if there's any pools, any of that shit, where the garage is and all that shit. That's there, what I can add, whatever I need to add and shit, right?
Oh, yeah, I didn't walk around it.
I'll follow you then. You can show me, I'll show you guys what I ask you then. Let me just put this front door right quick. Alright, let's go to the garage now. Show me where the garage at. Yeah. Alright, okay. So I'm gonna put your garage spawn is gonna be over here, bro. Put it to where your car comes out right here, just in case you get like a truck or some shit, and you ain't got to worry about it getting stuck inside the garage.
Yeah, that's perfect.
You want to face it towards the house or what?
Oh, like towards the road.
Like the way I'm facing right now? I bet. Appreciate you, bro. Appreciate you.
Hell yeah. I gotta get me one like that. Got one back there?
I think I bought this from Apollo, bro. Apollo got this one of these in his dealership.
You got dealership?
Apollo, hell yeah. Apollo got a whole fat ass dealership. Bro, he's had a dealership for the fattest time, bro. I be buying hella cars from he got all types of whips over there.
It's
up the street from Rucks and Vinewood, you know what I'm talking about? Shit, you can follow me after I get y'all right. Alright, perfect. What's your name, gang? Over there in the white hoodie? Davon? All right, look at that. Let me check this quick text message, and then I need to go to the interior and make sure everything looks good. Thank you. Alright, bro, so go to the front door and then just go to preview interior and then let me know if you can do that right here. Let me know if it's straight.
Alright.
Well, actually, hold on. Let me just see this door.
You got any keys?
Yeah.
Alright, bet. You should be able to walk into your crib, and then I'm gonna knock on your door, and then you should be able to just let me in. I want to see what the interior looks like on this one too, because I just surprised you. I surprised myself because I don't even know what's gonna look like.
That's one.
Alright, bet. And if you need some help furnishing the crib and shit like that, bro, I got you. I can help you get that shit figured out and shit. Solo, you want to come check it out too, bro? Yeah, he just bought the crib. I'm just I'm about to come see what his interior looking like in here.
Thank you.
She nice. She got nobody. She got three levels to it. Gotta get some furniture now. Oh Lord. Dog,
all
right,
that's
gonna be a minute
because
I ain't doing it right now.
Yeah, that motherfucking nice. Let me see something like that. What you had in your bands?
Solo, you had did something with another crib too? Yeah, I wanna take out one and see if you can get the price on that bitch.
Mm-hmm. I bet. Let me just call. You know who bands is? You fuck with bands?
Yeah, I fuck with bands.
Alright, baby, I'm gonna have him pull up if that's cool with you, cause I gotta do some business with him too, so I'm gonna just kill two birds in one stone and have him pull up, cause he's trying to get a crib too, you know what I'm saying? But we were out at the street, so if you want, I'm gonna call him and see if it's okay if you can just pull up with me, you know what I'm saying? So give me a quick second. Yo,
you up there at the crib?
All right, bet. Say that. This the location you dropped, right? All right, bet. Drop me the location to where you need me to go. Hey, I got Solo with me. Is Cool Solo Ray with me? Cause he. Who that?
Let me know location. I'm about to pull up with Solo and his Brody. So I think if I need to sit in the car, I'll sit in the car now.
Oh, nah, he good. He just said he over there with, he handling some shit with his people and shit, and I guess we're about to pull up. We're gonna drop the location. But shit, in the meantime, you can just show me that crib, man, because he's not right over there yet. All right, bet. I'll follow you. Hotel, Have Brody check his garage too. Make sure his garage work. Everything work good. You know what I'm saying? All right.
Who will that flip over thing?
You should be able to see a little circle over there. That's where you could be able to spot your vehicles and shit.
The whole damn time, sticking out this damn car.
I'm dead.
Damn, oh shit, this is me,
bro. Oh, I bet.
This shit glitching. Now my camera's fucked up and I can't get out of this bitch. You driving, I don't know, my eyes glitching.
This
one?
Yeah,
but you don't know what's good. Alright, bet. Let me take a look around.
Yeah, that's
right.
Oh, yeah, this one right here. Come check it out.
Right, this will be the garage right here.
Yeah.
Alright. All right. I fuck with the scenery off rip.
Yeah, I
can imagine, man. I can only imagine. Let's see where the front door at in this motherfucker. You gotta fuck, bro. This grip is fat, though. This grip is fat.
Hey, man, you got a little fight with the car with the dog and shit.
Fucking solo, man. Your boy Nito, that's your bro, you or what?
Hey,
little homie right here?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, bro. So that was the front door. This I'm guessing I'll be, you know what I'm saying, bro. Sorry, bro.
Mi madre!
Look, you already got holes in the pool, look.
Got the holes in the pool, that's what I like, man. You know, I think I'm gonna come call it a bitches. Take a pool, you know?
Okay.
The house.
Is it jacuzzi or a pool?
Just a whole hot tub. This ain't no pool.
This a pool?
Yeah, it's
a pool. Yeah, it is a pool. Yeah.
Alright,
bro. Alright, so you got a budget that you're trying to work with right now?
Shit,
I'm thinking it's gonna run you like, it's probably gonna run you like 350, maybe 400.
Mm-hmm.
I Right, let me get you set up, bro. I got you.
Shit, no, I ain't got it right now.
Oh, what about saying?
You know,
I would not. I'm gonna still have it set up. You know what I'm saying? So for whenever you want it, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
But you know what I'm saying? But it's gonna be on the map for it. It's gonna be on the map for it. Oh yeah, you. All right, bet. I got you. Yeah, I got you. I'll leave a low key for you, man. I got you. I got you though, but yeah, I got you for sure. Yeah, we could definitely do that one. Anywhere from 355. See, I'll meet you in the middle.
Alright,
you do 375.
Yeah, I ain't
holding
you up
for
more money
for cash,
man.
Yeah,
I got you, man.
What was
that green you got on,
too? Yes, sir. You already know me, bro. Come on, bro. That just be chillin'. Yes, sir. If you need anything else, my boy, you're in there. Alright. Yes, sir. You
hey, man, you ain't got
no
shit for me. Right to pull up, dog. Pull up. You already know I got a lot of defense. Keep them niggas
around. I'm be riding with nobody but my family, you know what I'm saying? You see
yeah,
the chain I got on.
That pull up with
Yeah. Word.
Yeah, of course.
Coming up. Oh, yeah, hell yeah. Right. So let me call Benz back. Right? Y'all rather want me to Benz play? I'm probably gonna call Benz. He got a little late size
game.
Yeah, we can come kick it, bro. We ain't on shit. You know what I'm saying? We all nothing but good vibes over here. Oh yeah, we can go make some money too, shit. Y'all rolling with a fam? Solo, y'all rolling with a family, bro?
Nigga, we
just talk
about GSF.
GSF?
Yeah.
What's that? What that is? Oh, why? Bet. Shit, you know who I'm with, right?
Who?
You know I'm a half owner. I'm half owner of my cartel, GMC.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm from
cartel.
TJ,
yeah. So TJ's half owner, and then I'm the other half owner. So it's only me and TJ. We the owners, and then I got you know Rose,
yeah,
GMC, and then you know Dan.
Man.
Little just a little homie that be rolling with him type shit.
Yeah.
He got a little ponytail and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Both of them boys, they with us, bro. They with GMC. Yeah, but we be chilling, bro. We don't. All right, so like, bro, I'm gonna put it this way, bro. So we don't really be, you know what I'm saying? We don't be out here looking for chaos. We really be just be chasing the bag and smoking and fat chilling. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, nah, we don't really be for nobody. We really just be chilling. But if the beef come, we handle that shit. You know what I'm trying to say? But yeah, bro. So like, anytime that you roll with me or anytime you roll with GMC, bro, you ain't gotta worry about none of that drama shit, bro. Cause we put that shit down to a dead, bro. But if we gotta handle that shit, we handle that shit. Sir.
Well, hey,
you know,
like, y'all gotta keep that shit
free.
You owner
GSF? Yeah, I'm owner. Come though. I bet. Well, let's say this. I want to do a business.
Me,
I want to do.
We OGs, but we like talk. We just talk.
You and Davon OGs?
Yeah, we the big homies.
I bet. That's what I needed to know. Cause you already know TJ, right? So me and TJ the big OGs, the CEOs. That's why I say my chain. I say my chain say CEO, GNC Cartel. Okay. Yeah. But with that being said, bro, shit. After we set up Ben's crib, I'm gonna take you to my home base. I'm gonna talk some business with you to where me and you, you know what I'm saying? We can cook up drugs and, you know what I'm saying, exchange some drugs and shit like that. Expand the bread. I'm gonna show you where home base is and shit at. Let me call Ben and see where he at. And if he's not ready, then should I just take you to home base right now and we can talk business right now? Yeah. See, and us, we ain't got no hotheads right now.
See, yeah, that's the same thing with GMC. We ain't really got no hot heads. Like I said, we all about the crib. Yo, what's good, man? Y'all are, you already over there at the crib? I bet. The location you already sent me, or is it a new location? I bet I'm about to pull up. I got Solo with me and his little homie, but they ain't on shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? We already chilling, bro. Alright, Solo said he trying to smoke one with you. I bet he gonna be following me. I'm gonna be on the way right now. Alright, one. Yeah, he said it's cool. We here. So, let me just get his location, and then,
we over there.
I got it. We up.
Drive, you gonna be able to drive this motherfucker?
I need more of them to breakfast for the monster.
Oh, damn. Wait, they had a mansion?
That's the one I've been... Yeah, I remember. Damn, he just locked this shit up. He just locked this shit up.
Good, fool. neck, shaking ass and titties. Shake it. Yellow, rose, white, gold. I got on three tones. Chocolate bitch, super thick. In a
camouflage
stone. All that ass you did wrong. Rich niggas in the building.
I thought I could come here and go. Tell you everywhere I want. Oh, you like that?
Have some drinks and have some fun. Grant, Franklin, Jackson, them my real day ones. Been about the weed,
I've been
about the cons.
Show me where the garage entrance and the garage spawn is at. You want one inside this right here?
Shit, fuck it, yeah. You can put one right there.
Alright, bet.
Hell nah.
Alright, I'll keep following you. I'm gonna just keep on giving you recommendations as we go by too. What you think about one on the piano?
Yeah, I was just thinking that when you was walking past it, yeah.
Alright, bet. I'm gonna put it like in a little corner right here by this little chair right here. Or actually, no, right there where you at.
Yeah, like right there, yeah.
You got you, man.
Hey, y'all go ahead and handle that while
we're
outside.
Oh, so we just talking. You said, walk and talk with us,
man. Come get me when y'all ready.
How's it going?
I got that.
My face like Spike Lee. Six figures sitting on a nigga white tee. Screaming MOBDs, hoes don't incite me. I've been playing with them blue since 19. Rex too big, so I barely wear tight jeans. She like, boy, you fucked up, bitch. I might be never in the media.
Damn, look at the chill. Hey, he got model cars and shit. Look at the two fast and two serious cars.
Got a whole fucking, inside that door right there. Right. That's a motherfucking office in here, dog. What a safety. Doors and all, he can lock on that bitch. Wait till we get in there, you can walk around that shit hard, dog. Walk around that whole shit. The bedroom, I think, like a three bedroom house. The bedroom's off the chain, bro. The master bedroom's off the chain.